Me and my fiance, Josh K, we got engaged this past August.
In Hawaii.
In Hawaii. We were just sitting on the beach one night and we were taking in a walk. The moon was out, it was gorgeous. And he just pulls out a box and says, "Can you hold this for me?" And I looked in it and there was a ring. I started telling him to shut up because I didn't believe it.
I got a text at 3 a.m.
Yeah, because the time difference. So, of course, he waits till 8 o'clock at night to do this, and it's 3 in the morning for all my friends. But I still text them all and woke him up. And his whole family was there. We were there for his sister's wedding, Colby. She lives over there. And we met in high school. I was a cheerleader. He was a basketball player. So we've known each other for quite a while. We've been together about 3 years. And we're getting married in September 26th.
And it's going to be a great marriage. Yes. He has a daughter, and
Lily.
Dana is a great, great stepmother.
Lily, she's about 3 and a half. She's adorable. I love her to death. But that's about it. Yes, vote for me.
Because Dana needs to relax because of the stepdaughter. She has a lot of
respect. I want to go to Costa Rica, and I'm in nursing school, so it's crazy. I'll be finishing in June, so we need to get away. So vote for us.
Okay, thanks.
And we will see you soon. Bye.